Hello and welcome to the Home of the Livestream. This is Kingdome Come Deliverance, and today we'll be making a potion. So, this is of course the very basic kind of alchemy system that the game has. I'm making alcohol, and what we do with that is save your schnapps. So that's, I believe, you start with wine. I think wine's where this all goes in. And this is basically a quick save potion. So every time you want a quick save. If you want a quick save later, you've got to either spend a frankly ridiculous amount of money, or what is it? One nettle and two belladonna. For wine, 2 ounces of belladonna and boil the nettle. Two belladonnas and a nettle. Okay, alright. Put the belladonna. You've got to grind two handfuls of belladonna. Belladonna, of course, only grows in forests. So you've got to go out to a forest. You've got to dick about, you've got to hunt some rabbits, you've got to be accused of poaching, you've got to come across a dead deer, you've got to get a man accuse you of murdering the deer, which he will do. That'll all happen by itself. You don't need to actually and to worry about that too soon. That step will pretty much take care of itself. But of course, once you've got your ingredients, and if you can't go out and pick belladonna, store bought is fine. Although that can be quite expensive, and most people don't carry a lot of it. Alright, so now we've got the cauldron going. Turn the sand glass. Work the bellows. You see, once you get the bellows going, the belladonna will start... Your wine and nettles will start to boil. You want to turn that over twice, so you get another one of those in. You make sure that the heat keeps going, because of course the heat will die down quite quickly. This isn't a very good... isn't a very... And now you add the belladonna. Get the sand glass up again. The fact that your guy takes 5 or 6 minutes to use his goddamn arms is, you know, pretty much his own business. I'm not gonna question him for it. You do wanna get it nice and hot. Oh, got a file, and hopefully that'll be schnapps. Yes! Okay, and so now later on I can quicksave. Wasn't that a totally reasonable thing to expect a person to do every time they want to quicksave? God, what a wonderful recreation of an accurate medieval world. Henry. By the way, this is juddering along at about 30 frames a second, and it's on, I think, medium difficult quality at this point, and my computer is not a weak computer, it's not a sad computer, it's not one of those lame computers that sad little boys have. My computer's a big boy. It's a meaty beast. It's a collection of parts largely purchased over the internet and assembled poorly by me. And as a result, I feel like I should be getting some more sabotage, set fire to the arrows, sabotage the bandits. I'm not gonna sabotage those bandits because they all hate me. I see, this is something this game does well. What the game is, and I'm sure I've said this last time, but what this game does quite poorly is work as a piece of software. It's not a good, shall we say, piece of computer software. That's its... Oh no, I'm gonna meet a wayfarer. Who's this? Oh, it's this idiot again. Amazing. I've just been very gradually stealing everything this man owns from him over a period of duels. Do you want to duel me? Do you want to duel me again?
About this.
What? You heard?
What's this about?
What's eager, aren't you? I'm pleased to meet you, Sir Albrun. So, what are you after?
You'll notice that I'm wearing, Mother. I do have heavier armor than this. And I'm not even wearing any gloves, because there's a perk that... Can I just tell you to go away? No, let's have a fight then. I'm just gonna knock this idiot about for a bit. Come on, have a go. Come on, alright. Okay, I forgot which button lock was. There you go, and oh cool, reactive damage. I dunked his little I've dunked his armor there. I've given him a dent. That's quite cool. Oh. I've accidentally murdered him. I've accidentally murdered that man. Is he okay? I think he's dying. Well, I guess if this is how it has to be, I'll just steal your armor. God, I ruined that guy's life over a period of fights. My fancy sword that I have was his at one point. I got a ton of money off him. I'm just gonna... I mean, obviously I'm taking everything. Vivaldi's Rage! He says that he invokes a Blood Fury, during which it will increase the damage. Yeah, I mean, I don't know why he had that. He doesn't seem like a very angry man, but I'm definitely stripping him of everything he owns. I'm having that meat as well. Alright, I'm sorry to have done that to you. Yeah, that's just a thing that keeps happening every now and again. Presumably that'll remove my perk. I have a perk for not wearing any plate. Padding resistance. Yeah, let's remove that. Okay. Yeah, I have a perk for not wearing plate, and for some reason the game counts every single pair of gloves, including just leather gloves, as plate. Like, all gloves are counted as plate for whatever reason. I like how you can just see through his stomach for a moment there. Is that a better Gamberson than my Gamberson? It is, but not by enough to justify its, yeah, I'm just gonna send most of this stuff to my horse to look after. I do kind of feel vaguely bad for that dude, if I'm being honest. He did not deserve the... He kept challenging me to a fight, and eventually you're gonna die if you keep challenging me to fights. That's one of the things that happens to people who consistently challenge other people to swords fights. They die a lot. It's, in many ways, his mum's fault. I think it's his mum who keeps sending him out to die at the hands of idiots like me, who will steal everything from him and then chop him apart in the street for very little reason. Meh, I've stolen everything I could from him. I think it was about time he died. That's a kind of a brutal way of thinking about it. Oh, hello, it's a dead body on the road. Are you the one who's been stealing from this dead body this time? What are you doing there? Going through him with a bit of wood, it seems like.
What did you do? You killed him.
Oh, now the tables have turned. You were looting the body.
The body right here on the road.
What of it? A corpse.
You're carrying.
You won't prove it's the murder weapon.
Drag you off to...
All right then. I didn't want to kill him. I just
couldn't help myself.
He walks around like a lord with his purse full. You don't really have to. And
okay, give me some money. She's just got a mace. I guess I will also loot him. Even take his money. She left money. Why did you leave? Ah, that's weird. Anyway. Ah, he died like he lived in the middle of a stream. Yeah, it's nice. I mean, everyone you ever meet who accosts you about having done a murder admits to do it. Everyone who accosts you about murdering someone, everyone who is... Oh no, I'm getting mugged. Are you gonna mug me? You're just gonna stand there? What do you want? You gonna come over and get some? There we go. Did he have any friends? Is he alone? He was alone. Yeah, you just get mugged a bit. I feel like I've... Oh, no, he had leather gloves. Let's see if they patched leather gloves to be not plate armor anymore. Because that's a thing that was... that I had to worry about for a period of time. Is it still in my buffs? Nope, I don't have... No. Leather gloves still count as plate armor. Because now I have the, what's his name? Now I have light armor buff, because I'm not wearing leather gloves, which, as we all know, are the heaviest, most cumbersome part of an outfit. I am wearing a coat of plates, like a coat of welded plates. I'm wearing a full-body chainmail. I'm wearing a chainmail hood. I'm wearing, like... And frankly, an astonishing amount of armor that the game does not consider to be plate. But the second I put on a pair of leather gloves over my delicate mitts, the whole world comes crashing down. It's a bit of a funny... I mean, like all things, this game is finicky and weird, and it doesn't seem to have... Is that horse called Binky? Binky. Huh. Apparently death is in the neighbourhood. Like all games, this doesn't... it's like all functions of this game. It's just kind of weird and finickety what kind of things it'll allow. It's... I'm yet to see it have a problem... There's some... Everyone in this world who is important is a white guy, and that's... I mean, you can say to me that is... Well, that's the medieval period for you. Everyone in the world who is important is a white guy. But you've got a dot in the middle of your field of vision. And I'm pretty sure that not every... not medieval people didn't typically have dots in the middle of their field of vision. And the difference of those two things, of course, is that one of them improves the game experience for people who don't care about the fact that everyone's a white guy, and the other one doesn't improve the game experience. And it's basically about what you care about. If you are fine with a world, if you in fact appreciate a world in which everyone of any level of importance is a white man, then you'll enjoy this. It's a decision. God damn it, it's all a decision. There's no part of it that isn't a decision. I'm sick of fucking video game creators getting out of being shitty by acting like there's no decisions. Sir, I've been to Uzi. Yeah, we had a foursome, me and this priest. I think I probably mentioned it last time. Very handy with a sword. Do
you know anything about him, sir? Godwin? Aye, an intriguing fellow. He's the youngest son of one of the lords of Kuttenberg. He was sent to the university to become a priest. So when he finished studying, instead of I imagine he had a pretty adventurous life. And then...
I'm back from scouting. Yep. Excellent. Yeah, we're gonna go and wreck some idiots. It's in some overgrown ruins.
There's an overgrown ruined village in the woods.
That sounds like Pribislavitz. It used to belong to Sir Divish before Havel Medic attacked and torched it. And then I was hoping they wouldn't be so organized. Earthwork.
I tried to count.
And how many of them are there? Bear in mind, every man that comes with us will be lacking some.
There's not many? I didn't seem to think. There's a few. Not many.
A few.
There are bandits
in the camp.
No more than I expected.
There aren't just bandits.
Yeah, no, there's a huge thing about looking at these guys. You can sneak over there, have a poke about.
Could Sigismund have...
I took a look at their arms and armor.
What about...
There's a few of them, and they're positioned well.
I don't like the sound of that.
They're up to something in the middle of the camp.
Ladders? That's on the other hand, we can use that to our advantage.
That's about all.
That's all right.
No, sir.
Never mind.
Yes, so anyway, the quality of the objects in the game doesn't seem to have that much of an effect on the frame rate. It's weird. It's like genuinely quite weird how little something else is slowing this fucking video game down. It just seems kind of abstract and bizarre.
Alright, I'll get going.
And be quick.
Alright, so I'm off to start a fight. And some idiots in the woods. God. Yeah, so I will just be, for the purpose of the stream, I will just be starting a bit of a scrap in the woods with some guys and some other guys. It's gonna be grand. We're gonna knock the piss out of each other. It's gonna be a good old-fashioned rumble, I imagine. My character, by the way, is wildly overpowered at this point, and I don't know why, because he's not very good at the whole swordsmanship thing. It's mainly that I beat that really weak knight in a fight and demanded his sword, and he gave me the best sword I've ever seen. And that strikes me as something that's been overlooked at some point as a design process. This idea that, you know, he's one of the toughest people, he's one of the best weapons you'll ever get, is being held by a total imbecile you can knock about for 5 minutes and then he'll give it to you. It just... I don't know, man. That seems weird to me. That seems like a weird design decision. Sabotage the bandits before the battle begins. No chance now, because we're gonna go and kick their asses. I wonder if I should go back to Sir Radzig. I feel like I should. God, it's just kind of... Oh, here's Sir Radzig. Oh, so here's Sir Dervish. What? Well, I'm meant to be talking to this guy anyway. And his wife, who I slept with after winning a horse race. And neither of us have been executed yet, which is grand.
Sir Radzig sent me with an important message.
He needs more men?
The bandits and Cumans have set up camp in Pribislavitz.
Guys. I am going to get drunk, I think, because you've got a whole there's a really weird focus of attention that's, like, present here. Because, like, sometimes he's very fucking, like... I don't know, some things are really, like, loose, and some things are really good. Like, if he's drunk, all these, like, animations are more exaggerated and weird when he's talking to people.
So it's worse than I thought. But
Sir Radzig said to take at least half of your men.
All right, then. Sir Radzig, would you leave my...
Yes, sir.
I am absolutely ready to slaughter these idiots. Like, regarding the whole sabotage thing, like, I'm pretty sure there's a way to get in good with them. Because what happened with me is that they left a guy behind to watch me while they went and hassled a friend of mine, and I just stabbed them all to death. But what, as soon as they left, I was like, alright, mate, well, you know how you were left here to watch me. I'm going to kill you now, and I just cut him to pieces. But, I'm pretty sure if you actually rat out the dude they're hunting for, and get him killed, then you're in, and you can sabotage stuff while they don't know that you're a dick. There's a weird focus on, like, some things are really well done and some things are quite poorly done, and there's no way of predicting what a thing's going to be before I get there.
He did, but I find it hard to believe. Who could possibly put together such a significant military force?
Oh, he's just that loser knight guy.
We'll just have to find out, but I don't think we will until after a battle. If we don't deal with them now, who knows what they'll be capable of in a week or two.
I agree entirely, my lord. What's the plan?
Right, lad. We're almost at the place you described. Now we'll have to advance cautiously. I need you to tell me how it looks around the camp so I can decide which side to lead the attack from.
Sir, that's a big responsibility. I don't think I should...
I asked you a question, boy. You've been there and seen everything, so speak up.
There are three ways to get in. Directly along the straight path to the camp, the long way round through the woods and over an old weir, or by a narrow bridge over a deep ditch.
Let's start with the direct route. That sounds like the easiest approach. How does it look there?
That path leads round their battlements. It's fortified and patrolled. The chances are they'd shower us with arrows on the way.
It's a good thing you're here, Henry. We'll have to try another way then. What about the approach through the woods and the weir? I don't like the idea of marching such a long way over rough ground, but if it's the better option...
It's a long way through the woods, and there are patrols there as well. We'll call the alarm before we reach the camp.
I thought so.
Is there
about
a
the last
good option?
Over the bridge. It's a bit narrow for my liking.
It's narrow, all right, but once we get over, we can quickly occupy the best ground for a battle. We only have to take down a few archers.
The battleground sounds inviting, but that bridge and the archers, it's not an easy decision. Each option has its pros and cons.
I'm not sure that that's true. Lots of the options only have cons.
Suitably rewarded for your efforts.
I do want a big fancy hat.
The route over the bridge is the best option. If we're fast, we'll have the advantage. With the help of God, we'll win this day.
I mean, you say God, I say 50 good men with big knives. Just to be honest, like, the god, historically speaking, the gods have tended to favour the more well-equipped and marshalled force led by a more competent commander. That's just God. That god likes that. God's a big fan of that, actually. It turns out God is actually just a strategy nut in the grand scheme of things, like, from a god's perspective, since, you know, time is... Oh, wow, he's put on a big hat.
Forward march.
Am I also going... Am I just kind of dicking about? Am I meant to march... Oh, they're not so much marching as having a big jog. Alright, lads. I wish I'd brought something a bit more imposing than a chainmail shirt and some pants. I'm not even wearing gloves. Lads! Oh, wait. Oh, bloody hell, it's archers. Hello, lads. Alright, let's do these idiots. Oh, mate! No, get back here! No, you're not getting... You're not doing a runner. Unfortunately for you, I'm going to dob your entire life in. Get over it. Oh, friggin' hell. All right, there's a battle happening down there. Well, I suppose it's up to me. What are you... Why aren't you... Why are you just kind of... Don't throw an arrow at me, you idiot. Oh, I, you know what? I don't even feel bad about killing this one. He definitely had it coming. Ugh. Why is the camera sideways? Oh, okay. There's a guy hitting me. There's no way of knowing. Poke this chump to bits. You see what I mean about this sword? What is going on? Alright, I'm upside down a bit. There's a butterfly wanders placidly past. Is this guy... Oh! Alright, cool. I guess that's how that is. I guess he never was. Oh, cool. Right, let's do these idiots. Surprise is on our side, everyone. Begin your battle yelling. You know what, mate? You might have waited for your own army. You probably... There's no one in that helmet. There is now. Oh, thank God, that was a nightmare. There's no one in that helmet! What is the deal with this goddamn video game and its non-occupation of soldiers in it? Are you gonna have a go? Everyone wanna slash it, old Henry? I'm gonna put it to this idiot. Alright. Oh, friggin' heck. I have no idea what the game thinks it's doing when it... Why am I sideways? What is... 99% of this is nonsense. Alright. Are we just sitting around twatting people? I believe that was a pretty accurate old-styly battle. He had 0.6 pennies on him. Good for him. Ooh, but he had a ring. Probably worth something. I'll have to go back later. I think there was a world for people who would scavenge battlefields for, like, rings and gold teeth and stuff. And I believe that world is smart person. Because I am fucking... I'm going to have some spare money. I'm going to buy me a fancy hat. Might buy some plate armour. I mean, I'll lose my cool stat, but I'll lose my cool stat if I put on leather gloves. So I'm starting to think that the ability to dodge slightly better might be overpriced in this video game. Come on. We loaded a cutscene of a guy moving a truck to the side. Are we gonna get around to doing something? Is something going to happen? I'm excited. I'm thrilled. It's a tense moment. Gonna read an article on IGN now. Just gonna, you know. Oh, something's happening again. There we are. Oh no, not idiots. Deal with the archers. Where is the archers? Is there not any up there? I assume there'd be a guy or two up there, but it doesn't seem to be. It's handy for me, I guess. Right, idiot. But you see, this whole army would have done better if there were guys inside the armor. Because from what I can tell, there's just like two or three of these guys is just a suit of armor that they've propped up with some twigs and forestry bits. There you go. Oh, you daffy sausage. I'll be back once your texas have loaded in to steal your newly high-res equipments. I'm starting to feel like this, this combat system was built for duels and isn't particularly suited to this kind of multiple opponent combat. I'm starting to think that perhaps this game wasn't designed with this specific thing in mind. What with all the barely textured angry lads that were kicking about in this field. Am I gonna just kind of mercy kill one of these idiots? Oh, okay, I keep forgetting that that's fucked this level for some reason. Got a star right there in the moment for no reason. Okay. You also dead? Oh no, we've all... Where are we? Who's down here? Who's fending us all off with such terrifying skill? I'm just gonna... No, I'll poke him a bit. There we go. I don't know why none of them could have done it. What are we waiting for, lads? What are we... Alright, guys, are we okay? Oh, is that one... Oh, are we waiting for those archers to die? That guy over there. Are these... Oh, these aren't my friends at all. Why are you... Okay. This seems a bit strange that this is how this is... You know what? No, I'm not... I'm no longer going to accuse this game of being weird anytime it does anything, because everything it does is fucking weird.
Oh, it's just a bit strange that,
you know, that all the archers just ran out to stand in a line where they couldn't hit the guys that they were trying to fight, and now it's up to me to slaughter them. That's strange, isn't it? That's weird. Look at this idiot. Just falls over. You gonna shoot at anyone ever? Nope, you're just content to let me stab your mates. I'm gonna stab all these lads. I think that's all the lads. Is that all the lads? That's a pretty large amount of lads that I've dealt with. I think we've been outnumbered the entire time we've been in this battle, haven't we? Where are they? Are they from anywhere? Anywhere specific? These archers? Oh, he's just taken a seat! This is exactly the kind of tense combat experience that I was hoping for. And over here? Nope. The wee little door. We just kind of... What is any of you people doing? Like, what's... He's having a breather. Where are the archers? Are they up here? Oh, there's one. Alright, I guess this is up to me, because everyone else seems content to just sit about. They're all having a... Oh, they've chuckled themselves out, the poor lads. They're just having themselves a wee little rest. I'm just going to poke these idiots to death. There we go. Oh, lads. I'm proud of all... I'm stuck forever in this little thingy. Oh, no, I'm out. Good for me. Oh, hello. Are you gonna shoot a arrow at me? Is that what you're about for the moment? Nope, I'm not gonna punch him. Do I have a... I think I've got a bow. Yeah, I've got a bow. I'm just gonna shoot you. Eat a solid gold arrowy dick, you flaccid turd. There he goes. Oh, that sounds like a fight's happening, lads. And me stuck in the geometry. Oh, shit. Well, that was I launched myself a little bit there. All right. Let's see what's going on. Oh, lads, we're outnumbered by... Oh, some of these soldiers are so brave. They're fighting on despite the fact they don't even have any heads. Oh, eat my... Oh, yeah, he's dead. All right. Come on. I'm getting about 20 frames per second here. This is the kind of tense... combat experience that I've been craving in my medieval RPGs. Come on, take a swing. Take any swing. Swing one of these days, lad. Alright, I'll just poke you with my sword. I'll have a go. Alright, I guess it's my turn. Oh, he's on a run. He's doing a sprint. I'm poking at him. Oh, I bet you wish you hadn't got up today and tried on old Henry. Because old Henry will do you in. Old Henry never once given a shit about the likes of you. Stab him right in the head there, and a nice little twist. I'm starting to feel like that archer up there is just kind of... What? Alright. Now listen, I realise that you're brave, but that's probably not... That's not, like, top-level military tactical thinking, I think, there? Am I going to get to shoot this idiot one day? There we go. I'm just going to put a couple of arrows in him. What a, you know what? I don't know what I thought your plan was going to be there, little man, but I guess that, I mean, if it's working for you, they can't hit you. I will very gradually pick these fools off. Oh, I missed. It's alright, lads. Don't worry, you're invincible down there. As long as you maintain a good... Oh, is he noticed that I exist? He has. He's noticed that the guy he's been shooting at for 10 minutes literally can do nothing to him. Oh, no, he's still shooting at that guy. Oh, I missed again. Hopefully that one guy down there won't destroy this entire armed force, and I'll be able to... I can't walk around, can I? That's annoying. Alright. Ah. Okay. You know that dot in the middle of the screen that I was complaining about before? Occasionally, just occasionally, I'd really like to... Oh, there... Oh, he's dropped down, he has. What a... Oh, mate, you've made a grievous error, let me tell you. Oh, you're dead? I think... Is he on our side? No, he's... Oh, but he's dead. He's squirming over there. All right. Let's go and see if this one chum over here can... can be brought down by Mighty Henry, a man who's been a soldier for all of 5 days. Oh, Mint! Makes you wonder. This guy's been a soldier all his life, and I've been no soldier for, I think, less than 3 days. And I am making him look like a right idiot. Have some Groschen. Seems like I don't even need to buy myself a nice suit of armor now. People are just kind of rotting in them in the middle of a field. I'm gonna have this guy's armor. That's a nice helm, that is, mate. I'm gonna take it. Some Milanese gauntlets. I don't know if they're any good, but you don't need them, and I will fight through to the. Are these reinforced? Oh, for God's sake! Are these reinforcements? There's infinite of these. Where are all these idiots coming from? Why weren't you involved in the fight earlier? If you truly hate me this much. Oh no. All right, my armor started to go, and that means that I'm just getting slaughtered. Okay. All right, let's try that again. And this time, I'm gonna. I think I might wear. I might wear some plate armor this time. I might really have a go at it. I feel like less of my men would have died if my men weren't entirely idiots. Like, if I wasn't leading a force comprised entirely of, like, people who apparently had been doing it for even less time than I had, I think I'd probably have done a bit better. I think I might just wear some... Do I have any better armor? I don't care about the, I don't really care about the, Oh, what's the name for it? You know what, I'm gonna see if I can't just put on some heavier armor and see if that doesn't give me a bit of an advantage. Can I reinforce this armor? Can't repair that. Okay. Right, so brass, is that gonna improve? No, that's actually less good for me than that is. Alright. These gauntlets are pretty tasty. Put them on. Those are pretty handy. Leather gloves. Dare I? No, I'm already wearing nice gloves, aren't I? And a nice hat. Yeah, I can't heal any of those. But I can heal my... fix my shoes before I go in. Nice to have a nice pair of comfy shoes if you're going to spend the whole day killing idiots. Where's my... Do I not have a tailor's kit? I bet my horse has a tailor's kit. like keeping your pants well goddamn armored is surprisingly helpful. I'm gonna drink me some illegal scotch is what I'm gonna do before I get any further into this. Armor? Am I wearing all my best armor? My fanciest of arms? I'm not wearing my hat. Are they better? Nope, they're not better. That's better than the armor I'm wearing, so I'll wear that. Other than that, I'm pretty fine. Right, let's see what you idiots can do. Oh, it's a load from here. Oh, can I just... Alright, well, if you're not going to assault me, I guess I'll just... You know what? I'm just going to kind of very gradually put holes in these idiots from a distance. Oh, what? Hang on. Alright, now someone's noticed me. I am also, very quickly, just going to nip up here and do away with these archers, because I feel like if I had noticed them earlier, maybe less of my... less good idiots would be sprawling all over this field for no reason. There we are! Start to just chop these fools into little bits. Oh, you weren't also... Oh, mate, I bet you're viewing me approaching you up this little sprint with increasing concern. Like, what a crummy, like, 25 frames per second combat experience that I'm currently experiencing. God, like, come on, man. And this is medium. This is much lower than, like, the average graphical fidelity that I would expect on my setup. I am not coming at this with an incapable computer. I am very much approaching this with a system that you would expect to get. Like, I get, like, very high quality out of basically everything that I... Whoa! that's a weird... You have lost the battle just out of nowhere. Okay. I'm starting to think we should have brought more men. Had a whip round, see if we couldn't hire any more children in friggin' suits of armour. Oh. Wait a second. If this is what I think it is, I'm gonna be slightly disappointed. I didn't think you could break my heart, video game. I thought I was immune. Oh no. No, we're back in. Alright, idiots. No one's gonna stop me. I'm basically invincible. Look at all these idiots just stood around, not slaughtering the one guy who ran into the middle of them without plate armor. Like a friggin' legendary idiot. Oh, I'm a massive chump, and I'm poking you right in the spine. That guy didn't even have a weapon loaded. What a fool. They've all run off here. Are they gonna... Where are they off to? Are they retreating? Nope, they're just kind of... Nope, they just had a temporary fascination with the back of that shed. Why am I over here? That's not... Oh, man. This is an experience. Take a swing. Take a swing. All right, don't. I mean, if you don't want to. I'm not gonna make you. Oh, now he's dead. Am I gonna start attacking it? Yeah, here we go. Jab this idiot to death. Good job. Right, now I'm gonna go and see to them archers. I feel like they can probably handle that themselves. God, I hope they can handle that themselves. Otherwise, I may as well brought the kids from that friggin' orphanage. At least they can... Oh, I'm berserk now. I'm berserk because I've got almost no health left, and that's great for me. Yeah, smash these idiots. Crouch, get out of the way. Why am I... Oh, I'm trapped, okay. Oh, where... Okay. I've lost track of where I was. I'm going to have to take a nap in a minute, because I am just out of it. Oh, well, at least it's loading the cutscene. Deal with those archers before we're all shot. I think I've dealt with most of them, at least. Can I heal myself in any direction at all? Do I have any kind of healing concoctions? Nope, I'm just going to bleed. I'm going to bleed out, I think. Unless I have... Do I have any bandages? I think I've got bandages. I can't use items. I'm in combat. Oh, I'm just fucked. I'm just going to bleed out in my suit of armor, running up to swash this idiot to pieces. There we are. Oh, no, he's dead. Makes you wonder why anyone bothered being an archer, because I'm wearing literally nought but chainmail, and I'm functionally invulnerable to archers. He says, about to die of blood loss. What is the purpose of this? My hand is bleeding pretty badly, I feel. Alright, do I have any potions that might be useful right now when I've got no health left? Potions, I guess they're in food. Antidote, vitality? Oh, that makes you get wounded less. Oh, okay. Alright. I think I might just have to, lads, while I respect what we're doing today... Well, I've got a bunch of mates, at least. That's nice. I'm definitely about to succumb to death. But, like, I do have some friends. Ooh, maybe I could fix my armor up and I'll live a bit longer. Yeah, the better your armor is, the more resistant to taking damage in the first place you are. So I might, well, survive this by virtue of the fact that I'm surrounded by a caring embrace of a bunch of friggin' metal. As long as no one's got a pike or anything. Or anything that's gonna poke me with it. Oh no, no. Oh no. He saw me as a fucking standing corpse and decided to resolve the issue for himself. Ugh. I think I might just pause very quickly at the beginning of this, put some heavier armor on, and then start smashing dudes up. A shield might do me quite well as well. Let's see what I've got. I'll take a shield. Move to inventory. It's the one. I don't need two. And move to inventory. And them guys and those guys. Alright. Oh, also, you know what? Fuck it. Let's have a couple of beers as well. I'm gonna get a little bit wankered if I'm gonna start. If I'm gonna spend the whole day killing people, I think I'm gonna need some beer to like numb the contemplative. Was that? If you remain skill, if he's fast travel, if he's high in an area. Let's just let's do scout. Because loads of the bonuses have debuffs as well, and I don't want to be tough but dumb, tough but dim. I don't think that's a great strat, if I'm honest. Armor kit. Fix everything. I can't fix that stuff. Armor boots. Leather gloves. Are they? They're a nicer. They're more conspicuous, but I'm not overly worried about conspicuousness right now, if I'm honest. Hello, guys. Look, you don't need to bother with me. I'm just up here to kill these archers. You can pretty much handle your shield. Oh. Are you gonna take a swing one of these friggin' months? Harry? Henry? Is that your name? Friggin' hell, mate! Take the initiative, Jesus! Alright, I'm gonna let those guys bleed out, sadly, because... It's like my dad used to say, if a man's bleeding out on the floor, he can't shoot an arrow at you. Dad, famous Lancashire psychopath. Take it in. Alright, lad, you're done. Sadly as well. Unfortunately for you. He tried to punch me? That's kind of an insult. Oh, don't. Do us both a favour and don't. What am I stuck on? Oh, I'm stuck on your mate, aren't I? Can I just kind of... Oh, no, I'm gonna... Can I just... You know what? You're getting in my way. You didn't have to die, but you did wind me up, so I guess you're dead. Right, idiot. Right, he's done. Let's get back down here. I believe in that one soldier there's ability to run through that wall. He's trying to prove to everyone that what he's harder than a wall is, and I believe in him, frankly. Are we just... Is there anyone in there who's having a go? Are we going to be able to get him, do you think? Oh, no, we got him. Oh, I've got loads of guys left as well this time. Makes you wonder what the big bloody trouble was last time. Go on, lads. Oh, there's an archer up there. What do you fucking think you're doing? Think you're hard, do you, mate? Do you think you're good? I mean, I'm definitely going to miss. Oh, shit. Yeah, I did. It's probably sword time. Oh, I'm getting 14 frames a second because a game about medieval combat cannot handle many people at once. And while that wouldn't be a bad idea if the guy hadn't decided, hey, why not be involved in big battles? That's a cool thing that medieval people would do. And while, obviously, like, that's right, you didn't build an engine for it, did you, son? You didn't build an engine for it. You just kind of, you took a swing at it. But you didn't actually imagine, like, that the engine that you built would be able to do it while you were building the engine. It was very much an afterthought, wasn't it, having a big fight? Because most of these people's faces weren't loading in fucking early. Jesus. I sound a bit bitter, you know. I sound, perhaps... Oh, eat every ounce of my delicious, meaty, homemade salami from the butchers in Rottenstall, which, let me tell you, the butchers in Rottenstall, you don't know where Rottenstall is. Almost no one in the world does. It's a very small town. It's most famous for being kind of near Manchester, and their pies are award-winning. Don't ask me which award, because I could not tell you, but they've won an award. There's an award out there. If there's an award, they've won it, let me tell you. Oh, I'm just going to put arrows in these idiots. You're right, chump. Oh, mate. Right in the centre mass. Are you also going to have a go? I bet you are. Is there anyone else I could knock holes in? Are you trying to fight there, me son? You are, aren't you? Jesus. You're a strange sort. There's a... I'm gonna cut you into little salami slices, and I'm gonna put you on a pizza. It's not even gonna be a very good pizza, because human flesh tastes like pork, and as anyone knows, ham is the worst pizza topping. Come at me, comment section. Comment on your favourite pizza topping. Like, comment, and subscribe your favourite pizza topping. Prove me wrong. Come at me, you salty Jimus. And you just put your salt arms down for a second. Maybe it was Christmas Day and he was about to suggest a kickabout, and then I ruined it. I ruined that famous moment of British history by stabbing him clean in the fucking kidneys. Oh, they're alright. Okay. I'm gonna mercy kill you because I really fancy your arm guards. Sorry, lad. I'm not sure exactly what I did differently that time. I did get to the archers quicker. Maybe they're inspired because this time I was wearing slightly more armour. I'm going to start bringing a newspaper to this. Oh great, it's still happening. I'm still low. Oh no, we're in. Oh, is Henry about to have a good time? Oh no, even more fights. Oh, it's a cutscene and we're getting 25 frames a second. Go on, Henry. Get yourself some. Oh, it's that idiot. His face hasn't loaded, but I'd recognise that voice anyway, even with an unloaded facial texture. Oh my god, are we going to duel on the top of a crumbling church like fucking Jedi might? Oh mate, you think you've got the high ground, don't you? I will cleave you in two, you bastard. You don't recognise me. And yet here I am. What? Good. I'm glad he don't recognise me, because I'm no one to him.
You don't remember me?
It's an M. Bison This Is Tuesday moment.
I remember you, though. Where's my fucking sword?
What the fuck are you on about? What's... You're the... Fuck me. I thought we left you to the crows. Tough little fucker, eh?
What did you do with my sword?
Judging by our last encounter, I'd say you made...
Is this place on fire?
Where's my fucking sword? But then again, maybe you've had some practice. I hope so. Because last time was too easy.
I'm gonna cut you into little pieces, and you will eventually tell me where my sword went, because I'm right into it. I don't know why. This is like... I am the ultimate delivery boy. At some point, my dad told me to deliver a sword, and I don't care if I have to become fucking emperor. I'm gonna deliver that sword. Oh, there we go. Oh, mate. Right in the dickens. Eat it. Oh. Oh, mate, what a climactic fucking encounter that was. Jesus. You see what I mean? The dumbest man in the world gave me his sword because I could beat him in a not particularly tough sword fight, and now I'm taking out bosses with two hits. I feel, perhaps, like this game has not been calibrated for me doing the obvious thing and taking that guy's sword. I feel like, perhaps, this could represent a better challenge. See, he's scared of me. His armor's wrecked. I don't understand how this has come about. Oh, I am knobbing him off, though, aren't I? That's probably not the right phrase for what I mean there. Have him up! I've spent 4 days learning how to sword fight, and everyone else in the world is piss at it, let me tell you. I've had 3 lessons. One from a drunk. Come at me. Jesus, Henry. You've disassembled that man.
What have you done with it?
I traded it to a prostitute for a very mediocre handy. Why does he care this much about not giving Henry his sword back? Like, what?
Did you hear me? Tell me why you've done with it?
Why does it matter?
I'd say you're flogging a dead horse there.
He's not dead. Oh, he's dead.
You took him down. On your own. Well done. Nice work. You surprised me. He was a mountain of a man.
Yeah, it took two hits. I stole a fancy sword off an idiot.
I stole your sword, sir.
The thought did cross my mind. What did he tell you?
Called me a bitch. Said some shit about...
If we'd taken him alive, the executioner might have gotten more out of him. Oh well, these things happen in the heat of battle. Anyway, we found a trunk full of coin down below. Someone was paying this gang very well. And there were some of Sigismund's barbarians among them. I don't think we've seen the last of this. Whoever engineered it was highly placed. They won't give up after one defeat. This louse was just a pawn.
I feel kind of robbed. That was meant to be quite... I was expecting that to be quite a nice conflict, and then I'd take him apart in two fucking strikes.
Well, you live to fight another day, eh?
Do you not have a knife? Like, do you have to punch him to death? Are you doing this... Are you doing that for the fun of it?
That's the fear leaving you, lad. Let it go. Now, put it all behind you. A decent Christian should dwell on such...
Commit them? Fine. Don't think about it, though, afterwards.
I never want to forget this. Time has come for those horse sons to pay for what they did to us.
You're right, my boy. But first, we all need some rest.
Oh, Henry, you ugly fucking moron.
And then decide what to do next. But come what may, you did a good job today.
I was anticipating a fight that would use all my skills and abilities, and instead I got a fight in which I hit him twice with a really nice sword, and he fucking crumbled. Ugh. It's a shame as well, because that's the only real, like, nameable villain other than that one guy on the horse, that sallow-looking bald man who's... I guess he's probably the main villain now. It's a shame, though.
I will make you pay for this.
Who are you talking to? Oh, we're playing the pronoun game.
Give the word. Yes, sir.
Really long. Was that loading screen shorter than the... Was that cutscene shorter than the loading screen that pre-sended it? Because I think it might have been. Now we're just waiting again. With a room of your own. Oh, I've got a bedroom and everything. Take me a fucking runt. Oh, it's that big guy who I thrashed into a puddle. I'm just going to wear plate armor from now on. I don't see why not. Do I have any cool books to read? Did I level up at all? I did. I leveled up in agility. Taunts. Successful evasion during combat will lower your opponent's morale, and you have a better chance of winning... During winning dice? Obviously, yes! Fatality. Energy will regenerate gradually. A survivor of the way, fatal blow and health will regenerate by 20%. Right, let's just have Renovant then. Just constantly regenerating a little bit. Works for me. Oh, Oh, it's my wonderful chest that contains everything in the universe. I wonder if I go back there, there'll be all that armor just kind of lying about. Because I do want that armor. I would like some of those armor pieces. I can't fast travel from. Oh, I suppose I'm in the bedroom. There we go. Where am I? Oh, here I am. Okay. Oh, that's nice of me. That's nice of me. Right. See if I can't go back and nick some of that armor. I'm too over. Fucking. Alright, fine. That I do like. I'm going to wear that from now on. Put all this stuff back in my horse. I do just want to kind of go and pick all the fancy armor up there from people that I disassembled with my enormous cool sword. Oh, are you, Oh, it's you again. The nice guy, is this? I challenged him to a sword fight at one point, and I bumped him on the head, and he fell unconscious. Oh, I see. Alright then, son.
Sir, a word if you please.
I'm gonna... Alright. Fight me! Fight me, you coward! Get your fancy... Alright, fine, I guess. I don't know what the purpose of obscuring my vision is with a big fancy helmet, but I'm definitely not going to stop wearing a big fancy helmet just because of it. God. Yeah, no, because I had a sword fight with that guy and I knocked him unconscious, and now I think the game doesn't know whether we're fighting or not, because neither of us surrendered, so that combat technically never ended, although we aren't in combat with each other. So I thought just giving him a whack might jog his memory a bit, and then we'd be able to finish our combat, and then he'd, you know, start talking to me again. But instead it seems that I whacked him and he was like, oh, we weren't in combat. So I don't have any idea what to do with that one dude. Like, I just bopped him on the head during a tense sword fight, and he seems to have forgotten what was going... I think I've probably given him some kind of concussion, because he seems to have forgotten quite immediately everything that was happening. But also, like, he doesn't know what to say to me now. He comes up to tries to talk to me, and then I talk to him, and he's like, well, I don't know who you are, and then that's the end of it. Because this game is so thoroughly bug-tested and fantastic, and I can't wait for the first patch, which is still not here against every conceivable odd. I should probably have spent the fight that we had here, spent more time just kind of looting idiots. I know, some stuff's still here, maybe. That sword's still here. That means there might be a bunch of weapons up here that I can sell and make some money out of. I think I am just going to start wearing full plate all the time, because there's no... Like, because... I don't know. Because why bother dodging if you don't need to? And if you're in full plate, you very much don't need to. It is basically needless that you would ever be trying to not be in the way of a blow. When standing in the way of a blow, you just laugh at them as their pathetic soft little arrows bounce harmlessly off your mega armored hide. Anything of value up here that I can scarper with? Who came by and cleared all this stuff out as well? Because there was hundreds of pounds of fancy armor and shit that's just cease to be. Door I can't get through. That's annoying. Oh well. My horse got any fancy stuff on it? Yeah, my horse has got some fancy stuff on it. Good. I'll just end up selling all that stuff to polish off my fancy, fancy armor that I've gradually been collecting over the course of this game. It's just full of weird touches, is my review for this. I have no idea where it's, like, trying to take me. I feel a lot. I feel, oh, is there someone? Is this going to be that one night again? Find out. It's a sad old man. You're gonna sell me a loaded die for a game of dice? Because if you are, let me tell you.
You have incredible good.
Show me the goods.
Right. As you wish.
Aw, yeah. Second in the line of C die. Okay, I'll have that. I'll pay 9 pence for a fancy dice. Don't you ever accuse me of not doing. Ooh, I'm getting mugged. Hopefully by a knight in full armor, because then oh, well I can't see Dick, Captain. You get up. You figured out how to come and get me eventually. Come and get me. Come on. Come, I'll leave you. I mean, I just don't know what I was expected to think of that fight, to be honest. This fight was all over before I could come. Just go home. Just keep going home. I'll get mugged again, but it won't matter. Because now I've got plate armor and a decent sword, this entire world will bow to me. This, I don't know. I like, it's accurate, I think, to a degree that a guy who knew what he was doing wearing plate armor could slaughter 100 peasants, but I don't know, it just seems not good video game design, and that's probably more important, if I'm going to be honest, than historical accuracy. I mean, of course it is, there's a fast travel system. That's video game design, that's not historical accuracy. A pickpocketing mechanism that like binds to the same button as that you talk to is video game design. It's not great video game design, but it's a video game. Someone designed it. I don't know. I used the perk secret pockets. No one knows what I used it for, but it was certainly implied. Where I'll use the shield as well. Who cares? Horse. Give me a torch, horse. I'm gonna need one, otherwise these people are gonna think I'm some kind of town ruining dick.
How are you, Henry?
Fine, I've just come back from slaughtering hundreds, and I'll slaughter hundreds more. Wish you see if I won't. Oh god. Yeah, gotta wait for the map to load. That's gonna take a couple of seconds, because I'm gonna go to bed and sleep till morning. Just there. Not bad. Nice. I'm gonna close the door. That seems like an idiot's kind of thing to do. Take me a nap. Just, I don't understand this game is mostly waiting. It's waiting for loading screens. Why does sleeping take this long? Why does it get slower the closer you get to the hour? I don't understand the purpose of this slowdown right now that's happening. I don't understand where that's come from. This is just frustrating. It's a carnival of mild frustrations. And I don't understand why anyone would go to a carnival of mild frustrations. Because a carnival is meant to be fun. And a video game is meant to be at least engaging in some way, and this just in, it just in, it's not even engaging properly, because you're just kind of frustrated the whole time, but you're frustrated about things that don't make sense, frustrated about decisions that don't make sense, and frustrated because people hadn't loaded into their armor earlier, so there was just suits of armor that without faces inside them, and that doesn't make sense. I thought that guy didn't have a head. You got me this time, video game. Alright, I'm pretty sure she doesn't have a head. You have a head in there? Is there anything down there? Nope, she's not got a head. Oh no, and now you can see her narrow skins over her dress. Oh, there we are. It's everything loaded in very gradually there. I'm gonna put my torch away. I don't feel like I need it. Just come on, lads. Just do a wee bit better. Why don't we? That seems like it shouldn't be very difficult to do. My fanciest equipment. Oh, it's not late enough, so I'll have to wait in the wait screen, which is bringing like a minute of my life that will be spent waiting 2 hours so a shop in a video game will open, and I don't understand why this was thought to be a good idea. And now the loading for the ending of the waiting is happening, so I'm waiting for it to load my waiting to wait to end. So the wait end is waiting on the loading to load, which is loading the waiting ending. So this will probably be my last stream of this game, because I just am frustrated with it. Like, it's got so much potential, and it's just it's masturbating it all. It's just firing all its potential straight all over your unwilling face, and I don't know why I'm putting up with it. I don't know why it's happening, and I don't know why I'm allowing it to happen. Because it's taking freaking forever. Now I'm waiting for the merchant to load so I can talk to the merchant. Let's talk trade. I want to sell you some crap. I've got hundreds of pieces of crap. I want to sell you them. Sell you some composite gauntlets. I want to sell you a cumin shashik. I don't want to sell you that because I quite like that still. Do I have anything good? No, you owe me 170 quid. And the reason I don't barter, and I should barter because you get more money from stuff if you barter, but the reason I don't is because it takes time to friggin' barter, and I don't want to wait. That's a £600 pair of pants. Who the hell has... why is that guy walking around in a £600 pair of fucking shorts, and he's with a metal helmet, costs 50 quid. That's why I got him. That's why he died accidentally. Because his pants cost £600 and his armoured helmet costs 40. That's not the way that you should... That's not how that works, you daffy fuck nugget. Which one of those is better? 18 and... Oh, okay, yeah, that one's definitely better. That one's definitely nicer. Alright, so we'll... Polish Caress. Do the Hound School. Do some pauldrons. Because that's the only stuff that's too knackered for me to... And I... You know what? I'm going to haggle. So I'm gonna now go into the haggling menu, which will have to take a moment to load so I can negotiate the price.
Let's talk about the price.
Yeah, let's talk about the price, Henry. Wow. Let's never stop talking about the price. Oh, God. Okay. $20 off, maybe. I love how I was looking at him, and as I was looking at him, he agreed, and thus my helmet was fixed immediately. God, that was just so cool. That's my problem with this game, and you can't fix things and then go back into the trading things, so now you have to wait for that to load to talk trade, and then you talk trade, which in this universe means I want to sell you my needless crap that I have. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of... I'm going to sell you my useless pants. Sell you a curse. I'm going to sell you a male coif that I have that I don't need. Sell you... What else can I sell you? I'm going to sell you the skull cap. And that means that you will owe me 500 quid. Mint. Use my armor kit on my stuff. Just because I like having a high level in armor. Good old Henry. Some of this crap in my pockets. Oh my god! That's just functionally a superior crass, even though that's... I got that brigandine in a fight! I beat Ignite in a fight and he gave me that. I think. And that... Is that just better than... plate? Is that just better than plate? Is that just how that rolls? I think that might just be better than a piece of plate, despite the fact that that's obviously a nicer... Why? Fine, that's fine. I don't see why not. I don't see why I shouldn't have been given the best piece of armor in the game and the best sword in the game of two random fights with two dudes who I beat fairly easily. I don't get why that's a thing I should even be surprised by. Oh, jeezy peasy fucking pudding and pie. Scrape the muck off your bald, ugly face. Alright. The loading times in this are fucking unbearable. I am probably going to call it quits, and I don't know if I'll ever play this game again, but I just consumed a fucking potion that I spent the first, 2 minutes of this video making, so it's over now. That's going to be me, that's going to be playing Kingdome Come Deliverance. That's going to be the end of it, because fucking Vermintide 2 comes out next week, and that's a game that knows what it is. And that is, you know, all that I ask for. It's not a lot that I ask for, it's not an exceptional amount. It starts to say, shall we say, in a reasonable declaration of intent. To ask for a game to make a declaration of intent, but an intent declaration was not made, and therefore I declare that this game is fucking inefficient, and I don't like it. Inefficient's a bad word. But I don't like it. I don't like it. It takes forever to do nothing. God, it's frustrating. It's just kind of bleh. It's a wet fart in an elevator. Like, I don't hate it enough to get mad, but I just don't respect who did it. You know what I mean? That's where I've landed. Kingdome Come Deliverance. Buy it if you have too much money and you don't care about your own time. Fuck. Anyway, that's been me. That's been Horrible Metal. Oh, and we're having a good time. And that's the end of the stream. The end of the stream. The stream is ending. And that means at the end of the stream that the stream is ended. And I will say goodbye. I'll say farewell. I'll say have a word. And I will say most of all and most importantly, go away.